What's good, everyone? It's your boy Adam, and I'm back at you with a new video. I know it's been a minute. It's been about a week since I posted some content, and about 2 weeks since I posted a vlog, which this will be a vlog. Work has just been crazy. Like, I really haven't had enough time to produce really good content, in my opinion. But today is a special day. I'm gonna try to keep this introduction short. I am currently in Selma, but one, it's my day off. Two, I'm going back to my school, University of Montevallo, for a special occasion. They are doing a ribbon cutting for our new mass communication building. For those of you who didn't know, I was a mass comm major, and I really love that building. I really love the people there and my professors. It was just a wonderful experience. And they were asking alumni to come back, and you know, it was my day off. So I was like, why don't I vlog about it and show you guys my school? For those of you who have never been to the University of Montevallo, it is beautiful. The weather, though, not so much today, but I'm taking you guys with me. I'm so excited to see old friends, and hopefully you guys will have a good time. So I'm taking you guys with me. Let's go. Let's get it.
Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment.
I'm Luke Skywalking on these haters.
Celebrate every day like a birthday.
Good things come to those that wait up.
But don't wait to jump in too long. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. I'm outstanding, so I
Hey, you guys. So I'm here at Montevallo in the parking lot of New Res, about to go meet up with Megan and grab some lunch. So I'm taking you guys with me. The ribbon cutting doesn't start until 3:30, so I got a couple hours to kill. So I'm gonna try to hang out with a few friends. I'm gonna take you guys with me to see the beautiful sights that Montevallo has to offer. So we should have a good time. I'll see you in a second. Right now, we are currently outside of Strong Hall, which is the new building, the new mass communication building. I got my boy Dan right here. Dan the man. Let me focus this on
y'all.
Yes. So, we're excited. As you can see, it's a lot. Well, I take it back, you can't see. So let me zoom in a little bit. Focus this thing out. Yes. It is a lot of people here. Students and alumni alike. So this is an exciting time in mass communication history. Oh God. But we're gonna have a good time. Say what's up, this is Chase.
What up?
Russell. Adam. Great guys. Not as great as me, but great.
Shout out.
It's the cow hunter.
Adam, watch his video, follow his YouTube any day, every day.
Thank you.
All the support in the world, bro.
Thank you. Gotta appreciate the love and everything. So we're out here. I'm gonna try and get a little bit closer with everything that's going on, but. Hey. How you doing?
Good.
I'm vlogging, as you can see. So say hey to the people.
Hi, people.
That's about all I can do.
How you doing, good sir?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Hello.
Another good man from the University of Montevallo.
I'm a comms minor. If you want to put that in there.
Hey, comms minor. Thank you.
All right, so the ribbon cutting just ended. You probably saw in that video earlier. That was the ribbon cutting. The sun is shining really bright. It was beautiful, very touching moment. But we are about to go inside because they are having reception. And you know, if it's free food, your boy's gonna eat. Try not to fall and die. But it was a great and wonderful moment. So now, without further ado, I'm gonna take you guys inside. Oh, wait. This is Elizabeth. She's not gonna say anything, but there she is. She's going on YouTube. So, about to take you guys inside. So, here goes a really cool montage. It's lit right now. We are inside the new studio. For those of you guys who are not like NASCAR majors, you probably wouldn't get how big this is, but this is like a super big deal. We got modern day cameras. Bro, when I was here, you had to crank the knob and stuff. It was like 60-year-old equipment back here with the green screen. So I don't know if you see that. Let me see if I can zoom out. I can't zoom out anymore, but I'm gonna try to put something cool back behind this green screen so y'all see something really cool. I can't wait for y'all to see it, but this is just amazing. We're gonna keep going. So, right now, I'm inside one of the new classrooms. God, my forehead is greasy. That's what that coconut oil does to you. But I'm inside one of the new classrooms. A little bit smaller, but it's beautiful. We got the new smart board, or what I'm assuming. It looks really nice. Not being a good camera guy, did not charge my battery. So my battery is about to die, God. So I'm hoping I can get this bit of footage. I normally carry another battery with me, but I forgot to tell you guys, I got a new car. So my extra battery is in my old car. So I'm gonna shoot as much as I can, run, charge this battery up, shoot a little bit more so you can see why I love Montevallo. 피고 넌 어제 이렇게 클럽에서 보여도 금방 다른 새끼와 아무것도 남은 건 없는데 넌 어제 그렇게 넘어가니 열병째 온종일 술만 마시고 앉아 담배 피고 넌 어제 이렇게 클럽에서 보여도 금방 다른 새끼와 좀 괴롭지 마. What's up, everyone? This is Adam from the future, as you can tell from the shirt, stopping this video that you're watching right now to tell you guys that I am so sorry because I messed up with the battery and everything. So I was not able to get any more video from the rest of that day and the next day. That was my bad. So I couldn't give you guys any great footage, but that's okay. Right now I'm currently at work. We're at like an equipment room where they fix all the broken stuff. But I just want to tell you guys I love you and thank you so much for supporting me and watching my videos. New Cow Hunter video coming up soon. Let me think, anything else. Should plug my social media.
follow me on Facebook, which is Adam Clayton. And you should follow me on my Instagram, which is Adam_Clayton93. As you can tell, I'm pretty bad at this because I don't really remember this sort of stuff. And Snapchat, APET93. I will try to have, like, the words up on the screen. They will be in the link in the description. Please follow me. And I thank you so much for watching my videos. I got another one coming soon. Thank you. Have a blessed day.